Well, switching gears now as we head to break, we want to say congratulations to the winner of the Miss Piedmont Region Pageant 2012. Her name is Bridget Lundberg. She is a Tucker High School graduate. She will head to the Miss Virginia Pageant. Also, a couple members of the 8 News family were part of the pageant. 8 News sports reporter Veronica Rohrmoser was the MC, and 8 News anchor Amy Lacey was a judge. And again, congratulations to the winner.